I'm chatting with Ricky Freeman of Terry John, a line of clothing offering affordable luxury to real women, women with curves. Ricky Freeman, welcome. Thank you for joining us. I know that some of the celebrities have worn your clothing, among them Meryl Streep and Jennifer Hudson. What is Meryl Streep's challenge?
I guess she has a full figure. She has reached, she's probably postmenopausal, and like most of us, we get larger, our bones are larger, and different parts of our body are bigger than used to be. And to look at her wearing my clothes, it's very rewarding to see that she still looks like a woman, her fluttering, her waistline fluttering, her hips fluttering, her décolleté. And that's what I try to get out of dressing them, that they look beautiful no matter what size.
And Jennifer Hudson is a much younger woman, but she is curvaceous too.
Right. Well, I feel every woman should have the opportunity to look great no matter what size or body shape she has.
And we have a model here, Kimberly. She's going to show us something that is really actually probably flattering to a lot of different shapes. Tell me why.
It has an A shape on the bottom. It really floats very nicely, and it has a lot of details. It sort of detracts you from the hip. So if you have a hip and you wear something that flows and has a lot of movement, it detracts the attention from curves, and there's no waistline in this dress. So if you have a little bigger waist as well, it will flow down.
It skims the
figure. Absolutely.
It skims
the figure, and it's light. It doesn't add bulk. It has movement, but there's no bulk. This is a dress from our resort collection, and this silhouette has been very flattering for women.
For many, I can see that. Thank you, Kimberly. Now, you're also saying that an ampere waist can disguise a little heaviness. Kimberly has something beautiful, white and black and gray.
Yeah, it's an ampere, but it's not a very high ampere. It just skims the bust, but it hides the waist. So if a woman has a big waist, it's sort of camouflage. Also, the print itself is a perfect print for a woman who wants to have a print but doesn't want something too bold.
Right.
It's very modern, and that's the type of dress in silk and wool where a woman can go from work to after dinner, anywhere.
Right through the spring. Now, if you're hippie, can you still pull this off?
Yes, because it has enough fullness. Where normal size 8 hip is, let's say, 40 inches, this has about 44 inches because of the sharing all around. So absolutely, yes. And it has a wider shoulder built in there to camouflage and to give you that width in the shoulder. The smallest part of most women is under the bust. It's where they get to the waist and the hip that they get bigger. So that's a good place to cut a dress, and then by extending the shoulders, it
minimizes the hips.
Yes, it minimizes the hips. It emphasizes the ampere, the smaller waist, and it gives every woman looks very good in a wide shoulder.
And Ricky, if you're going to a wedding or a black tie event, sometimes it's difficult to find something that plays with your curves really nicely. Kimberly has something here, and you were telling me an interesting factoid about this regarding Neiman Marcus.
It happens to be the number one selling gown in the December book for resort and spring. And it's interesting because they've been yelling, customers have been yelling, we want a beautiful, sexy dress that has sleeves. And usually when you're naked, obviously it's easier to be sexy. To be sexy when you're covered. Yeah, sometimes, you're right. But to be sexy and have a sleeve is a challenge. But I think this dress encompasses everything. It has a sleeve, it has a beautiful décolleté, so if you are curvy and you want to show the prettiest part of the body that ages the last is your décolleté. It has a lot of movement on the bottom. It is also cut a little ampere over the waist, so if you have a waist issue or you have a hip issue, this is a fabulous dress for it. And it has a lot of movement. It's made out of silk.
Beautiful.
And it retails under $1,000, which makes it such an incredible buy and really affordable and yet luxurious.
Thank you, Kimberly. You know, Ricky, sometimes women think they can't wear the same dress as a woman of a smaller size, or a larger size for that matter. But you're telling me that's not necessarily true.
Oh, absolutely not.
And take a look at what you have here.
Here's one girl with a size 4-6 and the other one with a size 12. I think they both look lovely. It's the kind of dress that, first of all, the color is very attractive. It's very flattering to the face. And all this 3D ruffle sort of camouflages a lot of things and calls attention to the dress rather than to the body shape.
It really does give a nice figure to the young women. That's a 12? That's amazing.
Absolutely, yes. And a full 12, and you can see she has hips and she has butts and she's a real woman, and it just looks lovely on her, just as nice on a size 12 as on a size 4 or 6.
All right, thank you, ladies. Now, again, we're going to take a look at the same dress, different sizes, two different body shapes, slightly different. Come on out here, Kimberly and Jeff. And different colors, I noticed you chose.
Absolutely, yes. Just give you an example of a dress that could be for a prom girl who might be a size 14 or a size 12, and as well as a size 2 or 4. And as I mentioned before, we sell just as many 2s and 4s as 12 and 14s because those dresses look great on different shaped bodies.
And what's the price range of something like this? Of course, it's going to be a special occasion.
Yeah, about $650, between $650 and $700, depending on the store. Mm-hmm. And they're made out of 100% silk, 100% silk taffeta, and yarn dye silk chiffons.
So when you have curves, the things you need to keep in mind are keep the accent around the face.
Absolutely.
Around the décolleté.
Always. I'm very big about the face and about asymmetric and sort of creating different angles where you look at a dress from as you walk in, as you turn, as you walk out, and as you move. Mm-hmm. I love dresses that move and make you feel very girly and very, like, lovely.
Mm-hmm. Thank you, ladies. And I know there's one big star who's wearing your clothing on the cover for a magazine, and that's Oprah, right?
Yes, absolutely, the December issue.
The December issue, she's wearing green
taffeta dress, and it is, again, a wonderful décolleté, and has sleeves and covers the hips and cinches her waist.
So it's a little
dress,
smaller.
Yes, she looks lovely in it. Absolutely lovely.
Well, it's been lovely having you here, Ricky Freeman of
Terry
John.